So here's the thing. Between you and me, the old life wasn't that great. Sure, being the son of a notorious gangster had its advantages, but there were plenty of disadvantages too. Everyone knew my dad, and what's worse is everyone who knew him expected me to be just like him.
So that was a bad thing?
Of course it was a bad thing. Have you seen me? I'm 98 pounds soaking wet, and my idea of being dangerous is wearing a Spock costume to a Star Wars convention.
Loser!